few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes, almost naked, all
Corporal.
Scarred up.
Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon.
Corporal.
Corporal. New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Corporal, see ya.
There we go.
them like scrap. Okay. Doesn't look too bad. Yep. Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen. It's gotta be in the kitchen.
Shit.
Breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it? leaders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Yeah.
Let's see what I can do. Okay. One of the camps can use this. That did it. Yeast, yeast. Yes. I hope this is enough. St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So,
Just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whatever, out.
Okay. You're welcome.
Should look for fuel.
Murderers, please, a lot. I was trapped. I gotta help.
Jesus Christ!
Help!
More ammo.
I need help! You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
No, no, where? I'll go.
Look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I was gonna die in there.
Yeah, let him know it was Deacon St. John.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Would you stop doing that, please? Sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes, and my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
I used to live here.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. Of course, you were being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I'm in for study.
No, set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's in order.
All right, Doc. Whatever you say. St. John out.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Great. A commander who likes to give fires that chance. Can't wait.
Corporal, man of the hour.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor. Haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at...
days, dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome you. We do not care about the color of your skin. We do not care what country you were born in. We do not care if you are a man or a woman. We do not care if you are gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender. These are things beyond your control. These are things that God has ordained. And we accept them. What we do not accept are liars, thieves, rapists, murderers, fornicators, adulterers, oath breakers, drug addicts, or criminals of any kind. From this life or the one before, how you conduct yourself, how you act in the eyes of God, these are things that you do control. Any soldier or officer found guilty of any transgression, no matter how small, will be brought here to this very scaffold and will be hanged by the neck until they are dead. This punishment may seem cruel to some of you, but you have my promise. Any punishment of ours is a great mercy compared to the punishment of God that is being unleashed on the world outside these walls. None of us is perfect. We do not expect perfection. What we do expect is obedience, order, and discipline. Give us these things, and we will win this war. Company dismissed.
St. John, come in. Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Taylor! Oh, damn it.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So... silicate, where do I get it?
Oh shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway? Leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat.
Okay, all right, now I gotta get back to work. This yeast is already filling up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got them tied out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Good.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move!
You heard him. Pull back! Pull back!
Russell, report. Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemalt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen.
Damn it! Move your asses! Come on! Move! You heard the Corporal!
The Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
Call it out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Who was that?
Got it.
Kill him. Kill him!
No, man! No, no!
Do it!
Please, man.
Oh,
how you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauder? This close to the island?
No, listen. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Man, did the bleeding stop? No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later, see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. We better be out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out.
Wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Another micro recorder. Yeah, we must be clearance sale on these things.
Yeah,
a Nero injector.
Report. Let's see if it's 069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground.
Newt.
So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to wipe the little shits out, and I'm gonna help her. Here.
Now, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Thank you.
Doesn't look too bad. That'll hold. Should be it.
No, you don't know.
Thank you.
No.
This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? That's all. Should be able to climb up here. Through here. The mom and pop. Nope, not in here. Silicate, this'll work. Okay, now I just gotta find a way out of here. Somebody didn't know how to park.
Come on, you bitch. Yes. Yes.
Okay. I'll just park this anywhere. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Burn it down. Ha! Okay.
sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit.
Oh, shit. Not now.
So I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today.
Goddamn engine.
I can fix this. Good.
Thank you.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem?
Ma'am.
Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? I do need... I just... Thank you. I appreciate your help.
John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet?